This video will demonstrate what happens to acquired frequencies that are above the specified bandwidth, and also how the anti-aliasing filter attenuates these high frequencies in TestLab. For this demonstration, I'll be acquiring a sine wave that is sweeping from 300 to 1,100 Hz. The top graph has a bandwidth of 2,000 Hz, so as the sine wave sweeps from 300 to 1,100 Hz, it will be able to capture the frequency range with no aliasing. On the other hand, the bottom graph has a bandwidth of 800 Hz. The black cursor line represents this bandwidth. So, as the sine wave sweeps to 1,100 Hz, the bandwidth will not be high enough to capture the incoming signal without aliasing. As the incoming signal nears the bandwidth, the signal starts to attenuate or be reduced. When the incoming signal hits the bandwidth, it begins to be mirrored about the bandwidth. Let me pause the acquisition here. You can see that the incoming signal is 50 Hz above the 800 Hz bandwidth. The signal on the bottom graph is being mirrored 50 Hz below the 800 Hz bandwidth at 750 Hz. So you can see that however many Hz above the bandwidth the incoming signal is the exact number of Hz below the bandwidth that the signal will be mirrored. Thank you for watching.